It's hard not to be romantic about baseball.
What's going on out here?
Nick's scared because his eyelids are jammed and his old man's here. We need a live rooster to take the curse off Jose's glove, and nobody seems to know what to get Millie or Jimmy for their wedding present. Is that about right?
That's right.
We're dealing with a lot of shit.
You don't know how to play first base. It's not that hard, Scott. Tell him, Wash.
It's incredibly hard.
Top of the sixth, and rookie sensation Ricky Vaughn on the pitch now.
Rosenbagger! Warm up. You're going in.
On a juvenile delinquent in the offseason in his major league debut.
Word on the loose here that the good-looking young pitcher has a major league fastball, but sometimes has problems with his control.
Vaughn into the windup in his first offering. Just a bit outside.
The nice way to say it is he lacks confidence.
You play ball like a girl! Look at me,
I can be. Hey, how did you do that?
Charlie, here comes the deuce. And when you speak him, you speak well.
Gaywood swings and crushes one towards South America.
You come?
What's your biggest fear?
Are you crying?
The baseball being hit in my general direction?
There's no crying!
Seriously, what is it?
Crying in baseball?
A moment. No, seriously. It's
gone in. Here's the pitch. Oh shit.
Hey, good luck with that.
Oh, I'm ready.
What did she do?
I can't do that.
Who can?
Losing fun? Is losing fun?
No.
That's what losing sounds like.
Things sure turned out different. 16 years, I've lived with the idea that I could have been the best in the game. And then when I walked down the street, people would have looked and they would have said, there goes Roy Hobbs. The best there ever was in this game.
I'm not in it for a record, I'll tell you that. I'm not in it for a ring.
Most of us bang around the game for a while and then we're forgotten. This is your one shot. To go out there and show them what you're made of.
I still get such a bang out of it. Playing ball. Same as I did when I first come up. You get out there and the stands are full and Everybody's cheering. It's like everybody in the world come to see you.
Getting thrown out of baseball?
If you do.
It was like having part of me amputated.
He will come.
I'd wake up at night with the smell of the ballpark in my nose. The cool of the grass on my feet. The thrill of the grass.
Coach, you want to throw?
I just remember that until you reach the top, there's always guys above you hustling to keep you down here and guys below you pushing to take your job.
How about you and I be honest about what each of us want out of this? I want to milk the last ounce of baseball you got in you.
The organization wants to make a change.
It just got too hard.
The A's have blown an 11-0 lead.
It's supposed to be hard. If it wasn't hard, everyone would do it. The hard. What makes it great?
The Tigers with a 1-0 lead, but the story would be the inability of the Yankees to do anything with Campbell. No runs, no hits, no errors, but more importantly, no base runners of any kind. Billy Chappell is looking a possible perfect game right in the eye.
We're in the ninth, two down. Once again, the Indians one out away from the American League Championship.
Sometimes, when you feel right, there's a groove there. The bat just eases into it and meets that ball. When a bat meets that ball, you can just feel that ball just give. You know it's gonna go a long way. Damn, if you don't feel like you're gonna live forever.
I have been walking on ball fields for 16 years. People all say that I've had a bad break. But today, today, I consider myself the luckiest man.
He scored!
The face of the earth.
Greatest season of my life. Wouldn't want to do it again.